Good afternoon, everyone. I'm here representing Jagdish Seth School of Management and here to present on the topic, the right MBA class mix. Jagdish Seth School of Management. Jagdish Seth School of Management has a twin campus advantage. One is in Vijayabhumi and another is Jaxom, Bangalore. The mission of our school is to nurture holistic, socially responsible and continuously employable professionals. We look at how the topic here is the right MBA class mix. So the presentation here is focused on how we derive learner success and how is it that we are trying to have and deriving diversity through our admissions and various other interventions. So the focus on learner success at Jaxom is embedded in its mission. So the mission clearly states to nurture holistic, socially responsible and continuously employable professionals. So one of the prominent drivers of learner success at Jaxom is its curriculum, which is aligned to Industry 4.0. And second is the class learning experience of students. And diversity helps in a lot of way in, you know, promoting this class learning experience of students. So we further see how, you know, we get this diversity at different levels at Jaxom. So there are three different levels through which we, you know, we propagate diversity at Jaxom. First is our input, second is our process, and third is our output. We look at various levels. This is how we drive diversity through our admission process. There are four interventions. I'll explain that in the next slide. The first intervention used is the innovation potential test. This test is introduced among students and they are given to solve problems and equations and some questions. And the purpose of this is to you know, promote creative thinking, innovative ideas and creative writing as well. The second intervention in our admission process is the group exercise. So this group exercise helps them to solve real-time feasible solutions. And the purpose of this group exercise is to promote collaborative ideas and to make them valuable for peer learning. The third intervention that we have in our admission process is a shoulder batch. So in shoulder batch, what we do is the possible juniors get to interact with the seniors. And the fourth one is value fit, in which the students interact with experts from various fields, which gives them also an insight if, you know, the upcoming batch has an alignment towards school's mission or not. So with all these four interventions, we try and foster diversity among different levels. And we bring talent on one platform. The second level that we have is our process, which is our program delivery. We have diverse academic groups in which students are given to solve case studies. We have requests for problems. We have research incubations. We have social immersion programs. These groups come together and solve these real-time problems, which help them to promote their personality in a holistic manner. Our second step is we also promote cultural events. Co-curricular activities and cultural events help them promote diversity at a different level. And our third step is multi-generation diverse groups. So we have some super specializations in this, and we also have career track programs. And we also try to propagate diversity through our admission process. The third level at which we drive diversity is our output, our career roles. And it is clearly mentioned that the placement being in 100% has a wide variety of genres in which, you know, students are placed. So this is Jaxom's class diversity as it stands today. We have gender diversity with 45% women. We have academic diversity with wide range of students coming from different backgrounds. We have geographical diversity with students from various regions, which promotes geographical diversity. We also have profile diversity with a mixed batch of corporate experience as well as freshers. Along with curriculum, class learning experience, and program and process delivery, JAXOM also believes that there is a lot that one must focus on in terms of our extracurricular activities. And so, this is the focus on exceptional talent at JAXOM at various levels. One is the national and the second is the district level. We have various students taking their coveted positions at various levels. So I have something to say towards the end of my presentation. It's quite crisp and short, actually. Mr. Matt mentioned that, you know, in order to derive diversity, this is kind of an art in which, you know, this is an art which we all take forward in the process of driving diversity. So I would like to mention here is that we have inculcated at JAXOM this art of driving diversity. We believe that this is a destination and not the end road to something, and therefore our journey at JAXOM continues. Thank you, everyone.